October 21st, 1929. It was a battle of unbeatens as California traveled east of the Rockies for the first time in school history to take on Penn at a sold-out Franklin Field in Philadelphia. Sophomore Edwin Griffiths powered in for the touchdown to give the Bears a lead they would never relinquish as Cal would hang on to knock off the Quakers 12-7 the final.